For me, there are no real mistakes other than not participating in the game altogether. Makeup's a personality, so everybody's personality is going to be a little different. I'm not here to sell a product. I'm here to show you how to make the difference with the products you have. I really wanted to do a DVD so people could have a chance to watch it and realize that it's not as hard as it seems.